Black women and their choice of hair. What does your hair and your choice of hairstyle say about you, do you think?
What does it say about me? I hope it says that here is a person who is comfortable with themselves. You know, I don't need to prove anything to anybody. You know, this is how God made me, and it's okay. It's wonderful.
In terms of hair, tell me over the years, what sort of different styles have you had? Have you always had short back and sides?
I did obviously grow up with it being short, a bit more than this. And then went through that phase where you relaxed. But I think I tried jerry curl once, and I also once tried a weave. And I tell you, I was never comfortable with those. This I'm very comfortable with, and I absolutely love it. I wake up in the mornings and I can just go. You know, no fussing, no spending hours in a salon with people talking over your head forever.
So you'd recommend it?
Absolutely, yes.
Now, I know this weekend has been very busy for you, Easter weekend.
Yes.
And I know you've got a big lecture coming up at the end of the week. Tell us about that very quickly.
Yes, Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial Lecture. And it's the Silver Jubilee Lecture, as it were. And I am talking about being our brother's keeper. What does that mean, to be our brother's keeper? Because I actually feel that we've forgotten what it means to be our brother's keeper. We've become very sort of individualistic and selfish. And I just simply want people to begin to think about more than just themselves.
That's wonderful. Reverend Rose Hudson-Wilkin, thank you very much.
Thank you.